Good afternoon from High Tech Trader. Here's the Julabo fitting that we had to use. They are welded to this 1-inch piping. Then it goes from the 1-inch to all 1/2-inch fittings. Your gauge and your 1/2-inch fitting out. If you'd like to know the length, the 1/2-inch fitting, it's about 11 inches long up to the gauge, and to the valve about 2 inches. If you have any further questions, please call 609-518-9100.